Hello everybody, I'm David Worliczek, working as a cybersecurity analyst, and want to share with you some review about the CRTP exam and attacking and defending Active Directory beginners edition, beginners friendly training bootcamp version from Pentester Academy. Basically, I definitely need to start from this one thing that I know that this is beginner's edition. This is beginner's friendly, but unfortunately I don't think so, that if someone doesn't know anything about doing penetration testing stuff, I mean like the basic stuff, I'm not sure if someone is prepared enough to go through this training, because there will be some part of the knowledge that will be missing in your heads and so on. So definitely, if you don't know anything, like basically even don't know how to do penetration tests, you don't know anything about the tools, how does it work, then maybe you should start from something else, like hack the box. In my case, just before this bootcamp, I finished on hack the box like 133 or 34 virtual machines there, so definitely got a little bit like beyond the work experience, how does it work and how to do it. Regarding the whole training sessions and so on, like the whole training is taking like 4 weeks. Every week we have a kind of meeting via Discord channel with Nikhil Mittal, with this guy here. During this meeting, Nikhil is trying to share the solutions for the task, for every exercise from the labs. This is pretty cool, especially if you will stack and so on. Also, he's trying to answer every question, every of your doubts and so on. He's doing really a great job, and definitely Nikhil is, from my side, a kind of master of red teaming in case of topics like Active Directory environment. So great job, Nikhil. Also, he is known as a creator of the tools like Nishank, Post Exploitation Framework in PowerShell, Deploy Deception Race Toolkit. Pretty great guy. I will not telling you about the modules and so on, what you can learn here. This is pretty standard situation here, enumeration stuff, local privilege escalations, lateral movements and so on, right? Everything which is focusing around the Active Directory topics, environment. Generally about the attacking and defending Active Directories. Saying that the training is for me was pretty cool. Like I even didn't know that there is something like someone like enterprise admin. Especially because I never had really big experience with Active Directory environment, so on. So this is like this exam was my first time, so it was pretty awesome for me. All of the stuff like Kerber roles, DC sync attacks and so on, forging golden tickets, silver tickets, from my side pretty cool stuff. I mentioned about the for live sessions, you get here 22 lab exercises, and during those exercises you can find, or you should find, 40 flags. And as a kind of challenge here, definitely prefer the bootcamps than the other version, especially because the bootcamps is like basically taking the month. 4 weeks is almost like a month, and kind of from my side is a kind of pushing, like you can do it in the month, during this 1 month. So as me as an example, I was only spent first 2 weeks on finishing the first time all of the 22 laps and getting or finding all of the 40 flags. So it is really possible and to do it, and thanks to it I've got the another 2 weeks to spend on better understanding how does it work, how what the results from the animations especially are saying to me, and so on. Definitely should try with this one in this way. What else? From my side, what was really interesting, the SQL or SQL server trust attacks on the servers and so on. What was pretty interesting at the end, there are some parts about the defensive stuff, even with which events we need to check or trying to find in the logs and so on. In some way, at the beginning, I started to think that maybe after this I could be something like security Active Directory architect or something like that. This training is definitely deeply focusing on how the Active Directory is working, but not from the perspective of the administrator, but from the perspective of everything that you need to know to understand how to compromise, how to change those misconfigurations or vulnerabilities. Definitely one CRTP attempt is enough, because if you understand all of the stuff, then you will not stuck during the exam. You will it is even possible to finish the exam within the 5 hours, 5 hours and 30 minutes, something like that. So understanding the whole stuff which are providing in the materials, doing the lab exercises, finding all of the flags, is really important thing here. About the exam is not very challenging, it's a little bit tricky, which is a kind of like challenging, but this is not like you can find lots of stuff about the OSCP from the offensive security, for example, and this is not in that way. The tricky part here is about searching something that weren't mentioned in the materials during the exam, but if you know how to use the Google and so on, you will spend on searching the stuff like less than 4 minutes, I think. And using the stuff will take you, I don't know, definitely the next less like 4 minutes here. So this was one challenge. The rest is working like every time in every other training, this kind of stuff. If something doesn't work, then definitely you should try this one way of the attack, this one vector attack, a few times, maybe even 10 times. If it will not work, then definitely you should go farther, should try to do something else, you should find something else. because you, thanks to you will not waste your time. So yeah, this is one of the most important thing here. To pass the exam, the minimum number of the compromised those machines in the Active Directory exam environment, you need to compromise like three machines. So so this is not really a lot. This is like a little bit more than 50%, like more, a little bit more than half, but I think that it's really fair. And greatly perfectly written report, right? Because the whole exam is taking like 48 hours. The first 24 hours is focusing around the technical part, the compromising the five target machines. And after those first 24 hours, your access to the lab is closing, and you have to another 24 hours to rewrite and send to them a report. So yeah, definitely, definitely was for me personally, it was one of them greatest journey. Like I said, Nikhil is a master here, and he know how to do the stuff. So so great job for him, and yeah, everything what I can say as the rest at the end, that I'm wishing you good luck with this. Additionally, I can mention that the next year I'll be focusing on CRT, and which is an attacking and defending Active Directory, but in Advanced Edition, and attacking and defending Azure Active Directory Cloud, which is leading to the CRTP exam. So yeah, I really encourage you to take those exams and think about those stuff, especially that even from my work I'm hearing that in the world there's lots of penetration testers and so on. There's not much red teaming guys, so yeah, this is a kind of a little bit a different way of thinking. Is something really important, something more about checking the general security of the whole organization than only security of the application. And yeah, from me that will be all. Thank you for watching, and probably see you soon on the with the next recording movie.